Hello, Bigby.
I thought he left.
You look tired.
Give me one good reason not to rip you apart right now.
This gun holds...
No.
I won't miss next time.
Don't care about
the gun. Before you do anything with me, I thought I should point out a few things. Snow White wants you to bring me back to the woodlands, doesn't she? And that's what I want.
That's right. But what happens to you once you get there is a different story.
I'm not quite finished. You will bring me back alive.
Yeah.
Look, all I ask for is a chance to speak for myself in front of the community.
At least I got Georgie, so that's good enough.
And I'm sure Miss White
would
agree that I should be given a fair trial. Can we at least agree on that? I will have a trial.
The whole town will be calling for your execution. Why would you want me to bring you back there?
Why don't you let me worry about that?
No.
Look, there's no reason for us to be at each other's throats here.
That's funny, coming from a guy pointing a gun at my head.
This is just a precaution. I'm sure you understand. I'm no murderer, Mr. Wolf. I didn't kill those women.
Chaos, and I think you
know that. All I'm asking for is a chance to explain my side of the story.
Bullshit! I already talked to Georgie. I know you ordered their deaths.
Mr. Porgy is mistaken, I assure you. I'm a businessman, not a killer.
There's still a lot
but
you have
both.
To answer for.
And I will, as long as you agree to my terms. Because I'm not saying another word until I'm brought before the community. I don't mean to belabor the point, but just so we're clear, if you change your mind and decide to do something stupid, you won't get your answers. But you will have a difficult time explaining yourself to Miss White and the rest of this miserable town. You're often reckless, and I worry you're not thinking of the... Let me ask you an honest question. What do you really care about here? Where this case is concerned, I mean. Do you really want the truth?
Fabletown.
This is about protecting Fabletown. When some asshole murders two of our people, it's my job to bring them down.
Then why are you here? You know who murdered them. Georgie. He's dead, isn't he? My point being, the killer has been dealt with. You've won.
You really think I'm that stupid?
I understand you have an obligation to bring me in. But you can brighten up a little. It's over. So, shall we get going? I'd rather not dawdle.
You're not going anywhere.
You know, I'm actually looking forward to seeing Miss White again.
All right, let's go. Hand over the gun.
I think I'd rather hold on to it, if you don't mind. What do you say?
No, fuck that. Give me that shit. You fucking serious?
I'm sure Miss White will be pleased. Such a reliable pup. I understand why she'd want to keep you around.
You're under arrest. You'll be given a trial in front of your peers. And your punishment will follow.
Asshole. Should kill you. I'm gonna kill him on the next play. Actually, maybe on the PS3 I'll kill him. My last cigarette.
I know, but we have